Recently, clowns have been getting a bad rap in the media, in the movies. You know, when I was growing up, we loved clowns. We had Ronald McDonald and Bozo the Clown. I thought, what better way to rehabilitate the image of clowns than to hire a clown as an intern?
We thought Gizbo would bring a smile to the faces of the folks around the office, brighten a dreary day with his clown-like antics.
Whenever you put the deductible down, it actually saves you some premium to do that.
Yeah, that's cool, but look, no hands.
In general, just be a help.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Daniel.
It didn't take us long to see why clowns get a bad rap.
That was another idea that didn't work out so well. Good thing interns are only temporary.
We finally found a good place for him.
Yes. I need a pen, please.
Bluey? Black ink?
Black.
I have highlighters, too.
I'm good. Thank you.